Well, Thursday is Halloween, and one way to celebrate, head to Trunk or Treat at the Metro Plaza on MLK in Lansing. Now, the event runs from 4 to 7, and the first 20 kids there will get a free pumpkin pail. A free doughnuts and cider will also be served. All children must be accompanied by an adult. Be sure to tune in this week for more local Halloween events. And if you have an event you'd like to share, send us an email. That's to AroundTown at fox47news.com.